always been one who hated when YouTubers do voiceovers on videos they've already created, and now here I am having to do the same thing. Audio was horrible yesterday, but basically what I was saying here is I was just getting out fishing, just trying to get some relaxation time, and telling people that I'm retiring from music, that I'm going to be doing fishing videos full-time on YouTube, if God allows that, if he allows me the glory and gives me the favor, that will be the thing from now. I will be retired from rap music. I'm finishing my last album, and I will never release any more music. While most people are out fishing for sturgeon and striped bass this time of year, I'm actually out fishing for catfish and carp, which it's too cold for catfish right now, but I still have a pull out for them. And what I'm mainly out for actually is something that most people do not fish for, and my second rod over there is actually out for split tail and Sacramento pike minnow. So not very many people fish for Sacramento pike minnow or split tail. But that's what I'm out here doing today. So here I am having to do another voiceover because the audio once again didn't work. God's humbling like that. I didn't like when other people do voiceovers, so he made me die to self, have to eat it up, and do voiceovers. But basically what I was saying on here is that I didn't catch any Sacramento pike minnow, I didn't catch any split tail, but I did catch two goby slash mudsuckers. It depends on who you are, what you call them. I personally call them mudsuckers. But what I will do is I will save them as bait later in the same body of water, and I will butterfly them open, split them, roll them backwards, and I will put two night crawlers or pile worms inside, and magic thread them closed, and I will use them as bait on a later fishing trip. Like I said, hopefully God gives me the glory and the favor to become a full-time YouTuber. I will be releasing my final album, and then I'll no longer do music, and I hope that he just blesses me to be able to do YouTube fishing videos to provide for myself and my beautiful daughter. And tight lines, everyone, and remain blessed.
Baby, let it go, because you lied. My heart was broken and my soul cried, but I'm back with the glory in my eyes. God's got my back through life's rise. Baby, let it go, because you lied. My heart was broken and my soul cried, but I'm back with the glory in my eyes. God's got my back through life's rise. I'm like, God, they'll lie to your face while the eyes lean. These shrimps will have you ill like Charlie Sheen, but I shake the dirt bags, I'm glorious. No longer hypnotized like Notorious. Don't hit my phone, there's no more to us. No love, no loyalty, not an ounce of trust. She'll rip and run and drag the streets, legs on the air on filthy sheets. Even ask God, why she like that? Answer their TikTok hoes, they all are like that. Glad I shed the trash, she buys and live the right way. Trying to earn a billion like the producer Andre. God-fearing women all in my DMs, but I'm headed one direction like my name was Liam. Got a stack of cheetahs like Jimmy Iovine, and living in greatness is my everyday theme. Baby, let it go, because you lied. My heart was broken and my soul cried, but I'm back with the glory in my eyes. God's got my back through life's ride. Baby, let it go, because you lied.